She was lonely and shy, younger than I when it all began. Well, I'd been around, nothing tied me down, I was free as the wind. Then I showed her the nights and the neon lights that she'd never known. But as time went by, I saw in her eyes that something was wrong. She said, "Don't you know I love you? Can't you tell by now? Why don't we get married and settle down?" I said, "No, no, 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 that's not my style. Yes, I know that you love me so, but let's wait." I said, "No, no, 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 I'd rather be free. And golden rings would only bring a change for you and me." As the days went by, I watched her changing and I could tell. I said about being free, was she learned too well. Then there came a time when I realized she was slipping away. It was then I knew I was changing too, and I heard myself say, "Don't you know I love you? Said no, no, no.